and I've decided to try and take him down first, since I know Melania is probably going to be my worst nightmare, as she's been for every other gamer that's faced her before me. So let's do it! Oh, shoot. Side, I'm much closer to a second phase. Had I not died, you would have actually transitioned to a second phase, finally. I just now realize I never fixed my flasks back. If I did, I probably would have. Also, I think I'm gonna have to switch out the Uchi Katana for a shield, maybe. One of my weapons, whichever's the best. That could work. Let's go for that. Let's remove this. I don't know why I have it. Arcane. army wants to go for a heavier weapon. Was better off dual wielding. He should, you know, transition to the next phase by now, right? Maybe it's when he gets around like if you get him down to 2/3, I think that's when he does. I don't know. gets so close and yet he never transitions.
I've given thee courtesy enough.
Oralu, his true self.
such as Horaloo. Warrior!
Uh-oh. Okay, yeah, that's a grab. Oh, shoot! Not a moment's reprieve does this guy give you. Crying out loud. God damn it! You are such an ass, you know that? Discerning which moves are grabs. I know he has long, I guess it's the ones with the long wind-ups for the most part. But I swear, most of the time you can't even hit him. Thank you. know I can beat him. It's just a matter of... The thing is, he doesn't really give me much opportunity to myself. Later on, so... Slash, I could have won, but I don't know. just in the freaking nick of time. It. Alright, I guess we can switch to Morgott's rune and get an extra health boost. Or we can just do as we are. Thank you. go.